You love him. Don't you?
We need that knife.
Careful, Lyra.
It's okay. Just calm down.
I thought we were in a church basement, but apparently we were literally in the heart of Jesus.
Oh, yeah. And we're meant to bring someone.
I expect you'll be bringing McLagan.
I keep going in there, but I don't think you're ever losing.
Grace,
I'm not giving up on Jane.
Glad to hear it. Neither am I.
What are you talking about?
Your Sultan commands it.
The dress would look very pretty on.
You really don't know me at all, do you?
Is your species like M&M's?
And I promise you, I shall always do it like home.
Jealous?
Come on, son, don't make me laugh.
Stop! Powering, am I? Now you are whatever you are.
Indiana Jones. Always knew someday you'd come walking back through my door.
You were positively charming today, darling.
All I did was say that to
you. You're a good liar.
I'm almost as good as you. Easy
now! I need to sleep with
him. He could destroy everything.
Good to see you. Happy
birthday. Thank you.
All I wanted was to tell her how much I loved her.
What is
you can turn your back on me, but when the time comes, do not turn your back on
me.
You came by this morning?
And I'll admit, I was a little hurt that night.
Hurt?
Okay, I was an asshole. I'm sorry, that was my fault. I rushed into...
Can't believe we're actually here.
Are you stalking me?
You wish. Where's Winky Winky?
And I could only book the worst band in the world.
They're a great band, and I don't care about any of it. You got here.
And I'm never leaving again. I don't care about the job or New York or anything. I don't care about anything that isn't you.
Evan.
Marry me?
That's what I was going to ask you last summer.
His face hurts. And where is his glasses? He can't see without his glasses.
Ignore the letter Anne wrote to you, even though she told you she loved you.
What letter?
Seattle has ferry boats.
Yes.
I didn't know that.
Stay with me. Stay with me. Stay with me. Stay with me.
It's you.
Dynasty forever couldn't break.